know who told me I had the right to do a lookbook. I don't even have style. I have no clothes. I wear the same shoes every day. I was feeling cute after my unemployment check. I knew I was forgetting something. Okay. But anyways, if you're ready to see my interpretation of your sign, let's get started. So starting off with the Cancer, you guys are supposedly emotional, kind of moody, but keep your feelings inside, you know, kind of bottled up, loyal and super faithful. So I interpreted that to nude colors, nothing too expressive, but just classic, comfortable, casual. Y'all not really trying to grab too much attention, but you still trying to like bring the boys to the yard. You see, I feel you guys. Next up, we have the Virgo. We're supposed to be like really compatible. I'm still waiting on my Virgo to come. This is a PSA. Where is my Virgo? Like seriously, these Libras keep breaking my heart. Wake up in the morning. Super graceful, really organized, really overthinking. On the edge of professional and detail. This outfit just looks put together. It's all about planning. It takes 2 days in advance to prep for wearing white pants. So number three, we have the Pisces. Creative, artistic, effortless, cool. I really, really love this dress. I really thought that someone was about to ask me out on a date. Like, I just had that feeling, and the feeling was wrong because didn't nobody ask me, and now I have this beautiful dress just waiting in the back of my closet. But hey, the time has come. Even though I'm not sponsored, pretty little thing, let's do this, I'm poor. The Pisces will be wearing something that's as creative as they are, something that's pretty much like wearing art. Number four, the Scorpio. Let me just stick to what I read online because y'all got some other traits that they didn't enlist, but anyway, you guys go to the beat of your own drum. You guys are statement makers, you're brave. The Scorpio is gonna take it to a whole nother place and wear something that you didn't even think about wearing. So what I found was a mesh lime green top from Fashion Nova. I feel like leather on a skirt is a lot sexier than a leather moto jacket because I was tempted to go there, but I just figured, you know what, let's kind of still keep it edgy, and I just feel like a leather skirt is not something that everyone would wear. When I think of Scorpios, I just think of like rock star energy, and these boots were giving me rock star energy. Number five, the Capricorn. I know y'all thought this was gonna be first because I'm a Cap and we always have to be first. We are confident, practical, neat, and detail oriented. If the Capricorn was an outfit, it would definitely be preppy. This is kind of like Gossip Girl, but like an extra. Capricorns enjoy fun, but we just want to know what type of fun is going to be had weeks prior so that we can plan to have fun with you. You know what I'm saying? Like, don't wake us up talking about, let's go, I have a surprise for you. No.
No, ma'am. No, ma'am.
The Gemini. You guys are super adaptable, can kind of mesh to any social group, any friend group, because you guys are indecisive, but also because you guys are just really social and can try anything once. You know, you're really adventurous. Simple baby tee, you know, striped rose detailing with boho flare jeans, and then like chill, super skater aesthetic vibes with some Vans on the bottom. Number seven, the Aries. Optimistic, romantic, easygoing, free spirit. I paired this cute salmon peach colored top just to give like a bohemian free spirit type of vibe with some 70s flare jeans. I also paired it with some dark boots, you know, just no muss, no fuss. Number eight, the Taurus. Dependable, drama free, luxury mixed with comfort. What says luxury more than a turtleneck? Let me know, I'll wait. The turtleneck is something that not a lot of people can wear, myself included, because my neck is big, but that's not your problem. So I also added on this really cute Levi's jacket. It's actually reversible. If you turn it inside out, it's like a dark denim. Number nine, the Libra. Extroverted, imaginative, a little bit vain, a little bit self-centered, but I wanted to find something that is super in trend, fashion forward. So I thought of bright colors, something that attracts the eye. I'm 5'10". If you guys didn't know, I'm really, really tall. I didn't really show it in the video, but the pants go all the way down to my ankles. Number 10, the Sagittarius. You need your alone time, you're really honest, but overall, you just don't be caring what other people think. So I think that you guys would just be wearing something that's really authentic, really chill, not super girly. I paired it with some very classic like bamboo hoops. Everybody should own a pair of these hoops just in case you have to take them off and like fight somebody, you know? Like you wanna have a good pair of earrings to have someone hold. If I'm feeling thirsty that day, these are the shorts to wear. They're also the perfect shorts to get harassed at a gas station, but you know, you take your chances. Number 11, the Leo. Proud, natural center of attention, natural born leader. So with this outfit, I'm giving cheetah girl energy. I feel like the Leo would want to wear something that's super attention grabbing, and what's more attention grabbing than cheetah print? But I kind of toned it down with this super distressed, thrifted looking mini skirt, just to kind of express the inner confidence of a Leo, but not be too flashy. Last but not least, the Aquarius. Quirky, original, open-minded. So this outfit is something that, you know, is really out of the box. You know, it's really eccentric, it's sexy mixed with classy. I paired this bustier over this floral button-up. You have to be open-minded to pull this outfit off because there's a lot going on. I have this floral button-up that has like a bolo tie at the top. Then I have this tan skirt that has like a slit on both sides. It's not really a slit, but you can tie it up to be more closed or more open. When you have a button-down on top, you can kind of wear anything on the bottom, you know? Leave a comment down below which Zodiac outfit you like best. Subscribe to my channel. Subscribe, subscribe, subscribe. Thanks so much for watching, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye! Look what I